In the trunk itself, there's enough for a couple of bags, probably one golf bag, realistically, especially if you have the top down. You know, it doesn't have a lot of cargo space. There's a lot of other vehicles that do. This one's just not going to be the one that's going to, you're going to carry a lot of cargo in.